inheritance that we're going to receive, we've probably already received. From our parents, our grandparents, our ancestors, we've received physical characteristics. Some of us are tall, some of us are short. Some of us have brown hair, some of us have black hair, and some like me hardly have any hair. All of these things are attributes that we receive from our parents.
But as I think of things other than church, I think of, I loved shows like My Three Sons, Family Affair, Gilligan's Island. What were some of the other shows we watched? Mr. Ed. There was a lot of cool family shows that I used to watch that we did there.
And my dad and his cousin jumped ship, swam to Seattle, and in other words, they were illegals. But his cousin stayed in Washington State, and my dad came down to San Francisco because he heard there was gold in the streets. He thought, oh, you know, all those speckled golds in the financial district of San Francisco, people thought it was gold in the streets. It's just fool's gold.
I had mostly sports heroes growing up. Willie Mays was a big one back then, and I remember meeting Willie McCovey. He was a big one for me, and I can remember probably in basketball there was Nate Thurmond and Jeff Mullen that was in high school. Johnny Wooden was a big one for me. I kind of idolized him as the best coach in the world for UCLA, and that's kind of where I wanted to go to school.
This relative that I remember is still alive, and that's my Aunt Garnet. And she lives in Burley, Idaho. And on the 28th of this month, she will be 98 years old. I had four of my brothers that served in World War II, and they were all out to sea or in those days, they'd give you a sign and you would have how many you had serving, how many relatives. And so Grandma had the paper that had four stars.